The Mars Desert Research Station looks like a real Mars habitat. The people living there look like real astronauts. And the land surrounding it really resembles the red planet.
We would see plateaus, we would see strata, these beautiful red colors all along the rock. And one of us would just stand very still and go, wow, if I didn't know better, I would think that this was Utah. It's gorgeous.
Shayna Hume is a 24-year-old space buff from CU Boulder. For the past 2 weeks, she and five other aspiring astronauts got to know what it's like to live and work on Mars.
It feels like you could be walking out onto the surface of another planet. It feels eerie and it feels empty in the most incredible way.
With the exception of Earth gravity, everything else in this simulated two-week mission was all Mars. From the spacesuits to the science experiments, there was no contact with the outside world, no Netflix or grocery stores.
There wasn't really time to breathe and to relax. It felt like we were on the job. We had a whole list of things to do.
The Mars habitat was shut down during the bulk of the pandemic. This was the first crew in more than a year. Hume says these simulations help individuals prepare for their careers in space, but more importantly, it helps the astronaut community know what works and what doesn't when it comes to life in space. Living on Mars might still be distant, but she says the moon is close.
And so 15 years from now, I think we'll be living and working on the moon, and I really hope to be working on how to improve that life.
Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.